here is given integration of 0 to pi by 2 a sin x plus b cos x by sin x plus cos x into dx. This integral value is taken as I, that is equal to integration of 0 to pi by 2 a sin x plus b cos x by sin x plus cos x dx. Applying the definite integral formula, integration of 0 to a f of x dx is equal to integration of 0 to a f of a minus x into dx. Applying the formula for this, that is integration of 0 to pi by 2 a into sin of 90 minus x plus b into cos of 90 minus x by sin of 90 minus x plus cos of 90 minus x into dx. That I is equal to integration of 0 to pi by 2. Here is sin 90 minus x is cos x. Cos 90 minus x is sin x. Here also sin 90 minus x is cos x plus cos 90 minus x is sin x. That is a cos x plus b sin x by cos x plus sin x into dx. This equation is taken as first and this is second one. Adding 1 and 2, that is 1 plus 2, that implies I plus I is equal to integration of 0 to pi by 2 a sin x plus b cos x by sin x plus cos x into dx plus integration of 0 to pi by 2 a cos x plus b sin x by cos x plus sin x into dx. Here is LCM is same and the same integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2. This is I plus I is equal to 2i, 0 to pi by 2. LCM is same, sin x plus cos x into a sin x plus b cos x plus here is a cos x plus b sin x into dx. Here is a sin x, b sin x. Sin x is common. In these two terms, cos x is common. Integration of 0 to pi by 2. A plus b into sin x plus a plus b into cos x by sin x plus cos x into dx. That is equal to integration of 0 to pi by 2. Here is a plus b common. A plus b into sin x plus cos x by sin x plus cos x into dx. Here is sin x plus cos x. Sin x plus cos x is common. That means 2i is equal to, this is a plus b is constant. This is a plus b into integration of 0 to pi by 2 1 dx. That is equal to a plus b into 1 dx means x. Upper bound is pi by 2. Lower bound 0. That is equal to a plus b into pi by 2 minus 0. Therefore, 2i is equal to a plus b into pi by 2. That is, I is equal to a plus b into pi by 4. This is the answer. So, how we write the shortcut problem, shortcuts for the definite integral problems? Integration of 0 to pi by 2, a sec x plus b cos x by sec x plus cos x dx is equal to 1 by 2 into upper bound minus lower bound into. Here is sec x coefficient is a plus cos x coefficient is b, that is a plus b, that is equal to 1 by 2 into upper bound is pi by 2 minus 0 into a plus b. That is equal to 1 by 2 into pi by 2 is pi by 4 into a plus b. This is the answer. For this problem, 0 to pi by 2, 5 tan x minus 3 cot x by tan x minus cot x. This is 1 by 2 into upper bound minus lower bound into, this tan x coefficient is 5 minus cot x coefficient is 3. That is equal to 1 by 2 into pi by 2 minus 0. 5 minus 3 means 2. It is 2 to cancel. That is pi by 2 answer. Here is next problem, 0 to pi by 2, 3 sec x plus 5 cos x by sec x plus cos x. This is written as 1 by 2 into upper bound minus lower bound. It is sec x coefficient is 3 plus cos x coefficient is 5. 3 plus 5. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 5 by 2 minus 0 into 8. 1 by 2 into 5 by 2 is 5 by 4 into 8. Here is 4 is 2 times cancelled. That is equal to 2 by r. It is also a to b f of x by f of x plus f of a plus b minus x dx. This is also written as 1 by 2 into upper bound minus lower bound. That is equal to 1 by 2 into b minus a. This is all. Here is given 2 to 3, root x by root x plus root over 5 minus x dx is equal. This is also written as 1 by 2 into upper bound minus lower bound. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 3 minus 2. That is equal to 3 minus 2 means 1. 1 into 1 by 2 is 1 by 2. That is the answer. Here is given 1 to 3, root x by root x plus root over 4 minus x dx. This is written as 1 by 2 into upper bound minus lower bound. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 3 minus 1. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 2. Here is 2 to cancel. That is equal to 1 answer. That is the answer.